gamkan po sa Rorong Bauraraga TV. Nito po tayo ulit sa ating bakuran. Dito po i-feature po natin ng Saccharum spontaneum. That's the scientific name of the talahib. Tikbaw sa parteng pa Bicol na yan. Ibayo sa Cebu. Lida sa Ilocos or Lida. Sa Mindoro po yan, sa Katagalugan, tawag po dito, ang tawag po dyan ay talahib. Opo. Ito po yung ginagamit nila sa blinds. Sa parteng Taal, papunta po dun sa bundok doon. Sa Mayview. Makakita po kayo dito, you can see them along the highways, the side of the highways there. People selling dried cut of this already, and they will transform them into blinds. The blinds, you know, sort of horizontal formation of bamboo stitched together to aid resident from blinding from the sun. That's what they use for. Some way they use it for as a herbal something. I'm not too sure about that, but yeah, we can research that. It could be our next video. You can see that the skins are peeling off. It's not some of aging, but it's changing like a skin. It's like you know, like a human being change our we got dried skin them as well, forming a fresh shoot coming out from a division of their trunks in the branches. So here we go, we're here to show you how to convert it's like a grass, but we thought it's a grass. We tried to terminate them earlier on, but I said it looks like a bamboo way back in my place in Mindoro. Let it grow and see how it goes. She started from this high. I got it from somewhere. And then look at now, it's like more than 2 meters now. You can see the waxy leaves. This leaf got a waxy sort of feature, bottom and on the top, yeah. And that is the characteristic. It's a little bit sharpy, sort of hairy. And yeah, once you take the hair out or the leaves out, just do a little bit of cut about this much, put it on the on a vase and put a little bit of pura on it, and here we go. You can transform this into a home decor. I'll show you how. I got a thing already prepared in here, so yep. So stand by, we'll get there.